What's up, fight fans? This is Kurt DeVille with Counterpunch Boxing News, and I have some new news concerning Bob Arum, Terence, Bud Crawford, and Shawn Showtime Porter. According to legendary promoter Bob Arum, CEO of Top Rank, states that Terence Crawford will be taking on Shawn Showtime Porter in November. And the reason for the delay in time is because he states that Terence Crawford is a big star in the ring, but not a big star out of the ring. Meaning that he doesn't want to compete with other fights, huge fights out there, which in September and in October. So it has to be in November, where it's a vacant month that you don't have to worry about the competition. But he did confirm that Terence Crawford's next fight will be against Shawn Showtime Porter in November. That's the targeted month because of the competition. And this is what we have. Let me counterpunch. I think that's one amazing fight. We have September, we have October, now we have November. That's how I look at it, because I could give a damn when it is, but Bob Arum's a businessman. He's been a businessman and a lawyer for a very long time, so he's looking at that like it is. But we have back-to-back huge months in the sport of boxing in 2021. Boxing is back, especially when you start looking at other weight classes besides the heavyweight division. We have other big fights that can happen, breakthrough fights, because this would be the first time that Terence Crawford takes on a PBC fighter. Okay? That's the important thing. The will has been broken if this fight can happen. The narrative of PBC and this, that, and the difficulty making fights with them. Okay, hey, we can't say that anymore if we got that. ESPN working together with PBC. We already got Tyson Fury versus Deontay Wilder anyhow. However, we will have another crossover fight between these two former two-time champion, Shawn Porter, and three-division champion, Terence Bud Crawford, is regarded as number one or number two best fighter in the world, can finally show his talent before he gets old and moldy. Okay? This is big news, people. I'm glad to hear Bob Arum optimistic about that. At least he is on board with the money-wise, because it's all about the money when you come down to Bob Arum. So, you guys tell me what you think about the confirmed date, the confirmed opponent, Shawn Showtime Porter. Tell me what you think. Taking on Terence Bud Crawford for the WBO welterweight champion of the world. Please subscribe, and you guys have been Counterpunched. Peace!